Since we got into 1 year on YouTube and 2,000 followers, I'm gonna do whatever the top comment says. It can't be anything weird, gross, disgusting. But anyway, go comment and let's go to the video. Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna show you my Pokemon card collection. Now the reason why I'm doing this, it's because I got 1 year on YouTube. Look at that, guys. That's so cool. And we even got a book. And let me show you what's the book. Alright, guys, here's the first one of the book. And let me show you what's inside. Whoa. Alright, guys, there's some cards. And guys, comment down below if you like this Celebi V. Because I think I like it. Alright, this is the Celebi VMAX. And there is also a bunch of cards. There's a bunch of fire cards. Alright, let's go to the next one. Whoa! We got some cards, right? We got some... Yeah. And on to the next page. Whoa! And guys... Don't you know, I also got this card. It's so cool. And I got this card as well. Alright, go to the next one. Whoa, are you guys seeing this? Look, and we also got this card. Whoa. Whoa, look at this, guys. And this is Snorlax right over here. And a page broke. And the same Celebi as well. And the Celebi VMAX. There's some fire cards right here. Art, this is the next page. Whoa! There's some fire cards and freezing cards. I think this one is probably the best one. Whoa! There's some good cards right over here. I probably think that this one is the best out of this page. And I got this card. Whoa. Look at it, guys. Look at all those cards. This one is probably the best. Whoa. And I also got this card right here. But look at it. That is so cool, alright. Whoa. Whoa, guys, look at it. Isn't it just so cool? And there's a bunch of cards right here. This is probably the last page. This is Slowking right here, my VMAX card. But it's not a VMAX card, but mine is. Whoa, guys, look at it. There's some rainbow cards. That is so cool. Whoa. The ending is so good. Alright. Watch Pokemon TV on the go. Now I show you guys my Pokemon book. We're gonna get to the rest later. Now as you guys know, weeks I've been posting some dares and I haven't done them yet, so I'm gonna do them at the summer because I'm gonna do some at the summer because it's probably best, and I'm gonna be hitting by water balloons. Now the last thing that I'm gonna be doing is reacting to my old videos. And by the way, guys, the reason why I'm doing this, it's Not because there's nothing special. It's because there's it's this is a 1 year special. All right, guys. Here's my YouTube account, and subscribe if you haven't. Let's scroll down from these videos. You guys might be saying that I watched these. Well, I don't know what's going on, but sometimes my parents watch it. Okay, let's react to my old videos, and I'm gonna put my camera, yeah. All right, guys, I'm right over here. Here's my face right here. I'm probably gonna put it right here.
What's going on, guys? It's Jacob, and today we're gonna create another video.
All right, you guys probably. All right. How do I make this smaller? Okay, there we go. There we go. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jacob, and today we're gonna create another video.
Okay, Going to my
Well, today
slides
we're
is
going to Brawl
probably.
Stars, and today I think I'm gonna complete Dooku Showdown. The new challenge
Sorry guys about
has
that of
came out.
Dooku. It's actually Duo. I must have got that
Come on,
wrong.
let's play his account.
Let's play the camera. I'll put my face right there.
Alright, it looks like we got everything.
And by the way, guys, I was recording that on my tablet just
so
so you
I
guys
have
know.
58 gems. So, I
58
think I'm gonna
gems.
get this big box. What if there's nothing? I'm disappointed. I'm gonna wait for a mega box. Okay.
Sorry,
Let's
guys,
go
about
to.
that noise. But, I was recording. I'm sorry about that noise.
So it
Dooku
says
Showdown
Dooku Showdown
Challenge.
Challenge. Right here. And then I'm gonna
Sorry,
select
guys,
my
about that.
gear. Gear, gear.
Gear, gear. But yeah, I choose that one,
Okay,
guys.
okay. Looks like I'm ready. And now let's head to battle.
Wait, guys, let me check my microphone. Alright, there we go. We're all good. There's a much powerful teammates. I'm in trouble. Stay back.
We gotta kill them, guys.
Okay. Oh! No, no, no!
So it looks like I'm not on the winning streak today, so I'm gonna be going. Jump these, but I think it's not safe. Cause I'm gonna die over.
Yeah, guys, if you jump,
shoot that ass. He's on streak.
Jump.
Go to square.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
I did that by accident, guys, but anyway.
Defeat him. You have no cubes. Squeak.
And by the way, guys, this video is a little bit long. It's like 31 minutes. So I'm gonna skip some parts.
Let's go!
Alright, guys.
Yes.
I'm gonna skip some parts, okay, guys. because this video is a little bit long and I'm gonna be reacting to my top three shorts and my older videos. Come on, you can do this.
Let's go.
Yo. I think that was good, guys.
We did it. Let's go. First place.
First place, guys. All right, I'm gonna be. All right, guys. I'm at 25 minutes. I skipped some. I was playing with bot six.
I won.
I know I haven't played with bot six in a long time, so like and subscribe if you want me to play with him again. And I'll put him in a video.
Okay, I just got that 3-1.
Oh!
Now Edgar moves
go to the jump pad.
Now Edgar is gonna do the punching.
Okay, I'm Edgar and I'll be doing a punch. I'm actually gonna mind that, guys, because if someone goes there, then they're gonna be trapped just like that.
Okay, now Bot 6 destroy those skulls. And now Bot 6 has one guess. He can figure out where I am. I low key wanna win this game. Nothing. Now it was here.
Oh. Okay.
I know Edgar moves on.
I'm Edgar. I'm gonna move on. That's the jump pad to the restart.
Now Ash is running. Is using his super, so that means he's gonna get his little buddies out.
Okay.
3-2-1. Okay, now.
Wait for my super.
Edgar moved in, so that means he's gonna get out.
I low key wanna win this game.
Okay, guys, Wait, guys, this is a different type of thumbnail.
See if you can get there. You have to guess where I am.
You guessed it. You guessed it. Oh.
Ash just lost again. Choosing a different brawler.
Oh.
Now Bot 6 is gonna be Gale.
Goodbye, guys. Look at the update. It's literally different than how it is right now.
3-2-1. Okay, now Edgar moves in.
Sorry about that, guys. Oh, my finger slipped.
Okay, now Bot 6 is already at the thing. So since...
All right.
Okay, now Gale is already at... Bot 6 is already at the stucking area. Now he has to figure out where I am. 3-2-1.
He's figuring... Okay.
You figured out where I am.
Oh.
I died, so Gale can use his gadget.
And by the way, guys.
Now, Edgar has to figure out where I am.
If you think Edgar is stronger than Gale. Subscribe if you think Gale is better than Edgar.
He figured out.
Jump.
How did I get killed?
Okay.
Alright guys, I think that's the end of our video. So that's all I have for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you can like this video and give this video like smash okay. That like button and see you in the next video. Goodbye guys.
Alright guys, that's probably the end of the first video. Let's go to the next one. Alright guys, we're at the next video. This video was published on February 12th, 2022. It was like, the title is My Last Game to Win 1,500 Tokens in Brawl Stars. And it's 1 minute and 45 seconds. So let's dig in. One more battle. Not the reason why there's no sound because I turned it off at my settings. Okay. Spawn the little buddies. Oh, four. I have no more healing gadgets. Yeah, we won. Let's go. Whoa. Now that can lead us to lots of tokens. We got 3 items. Oh. Power points. Alright guys, that's probably the end of the video. Alright, last final video. I'm gonna be reacting to, and then we're gonna be reacting to my top 3 shorts. And these are my shorts. And it has thousands of views. Alright, so, let's get this. Alright guys, the final of my oldest videos, we're gonna be reacting to, I'm gonna be reacting to Crush Major Rosa Mario looking. This was published on February 4, 2022. And it's 1 minute, so let's play the video. The pins. That's the pins, guys. And we're gonna try it out. The robot. Alright. The shots. The punches.
All right.
Whoa, that super. You guys saw that, right? It's a yellow. Yeah, thing. And that's probably the end of my top three oldest videos. Now let's go to my top three shorts. And the next, and then after that, we're gonna be doing my top three least popular shorts. Alright guys, we're on to my short section, and we got this. We got Dad, I'm Hungry meme. So I might need to put my camera right over here. There we go, that's better. Let's get to it.
Dad, hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm Dad.
You're not my dad. Hungry? Harry. Oh, wrong house.
All right, guys, that's it of short number one.
There are no
short number two.
Start with an A and end with an
it's
N.
Got 2,700 likes. And this video got almost 5,000 likes, published on December 17.
There are
and
no
this was published
there.
At,
start with an A and
I forgot the date sometimes, but I think November 17.
Excuse me. What do you think you're doing?
This video was published
you
on the December 15th, and it has 1,300 likes.
There are no boys.
All right, guys, let's go to my least popular shorts. Now we need to scroll to the very bottom. Now we're here. You guys are so jealous. My grandma got me a birthday letter and she sent me my very first VMAX Pokemon card. Hey, I bet you guys are so jealous. No way, how did you get that? You guys are just so jealous. Grandma gave me
that
a birthday letter.
That VMAX card was
you
from my package.
I
opened the package and then I found out.
Birthday letter.
It was a lucky.
And he even got VMAX. What did he do? Wipe a diaper? Yeah, we gotta get some revenge. I got only these cards. And they're pretty good as well. So is yours. Thanks, we gotta stop them. We better think. 5 minutes later.
5 minutes.
I got it. What? Go get Timmy to play a game with us. Okay, but whatever this is, it better be good. Hey, Timmy, you wanna play a game with us? Sure. I guess I'll just spend time with the peasants.
And by the way, guys, if you don't know, Timmy's the youngest sibling, Joe is the middle child, little sibling,
and
Jacob,
my
name is the oldest.
Pokemon card. Hey, I bet you guys are... Okay, we're going. Hey, that's gross, that's disgusting, you cheated!
Alright, that was part three.
I'm sorry, Timmy, I didn't know what I was doing, I'm sorry. Joe, you go next. Alright, you do the countdown. 1, 2, 3... Go! Alright, we're going. Hey, that was gross. You also cheated. Not our fault, Timmy. I want to get the Pokemon card. Come on, guys. We got to play
the two siblings
round.
Won
I
the Pokemon
my
cards.
Card back. I want to trade to my other friend. Sorry if you don't have a good card that you can't play. Now get out of here. I can't believe I lost my VMAX card. Mommy. Boys, I can't believe you got Timmy's VMAX Pokemon card. You're grounded for a month. And don't even think about moving an inch in your room. Totally worth it. You wanna
all
play
right, this is part two, guys.
Okay, so how do you guys play? Oh, that's easy. First off, put your good Pokemon cards at the middle. Here's mine. I'll put mine second.
The good Pokemon right, cards.
Timmy, your turn to put the card in. Wait, how are you gonna put the card in? You don't even have a sleeve. That's okay. At least I'm lucky that I packed some extras. Timmy, why do you have
and
a whole plastic
way, Timmy
sleeve?
Said,
you only need.
And by the way, guys, Timmy said, it's all right. I guess I'm lucky because I packed some extras.
One, because that's a very good Pokemon card. I'll just grab one, okay? Knock it off. Okay, for the real game, there's gonna be two rounds. of arm wrestling. Winner gets everything. Oh my, I can win all that? You first, Jacob.
Alright, this is my name, okay, actually, and it's the oldest child.
Alright, Timmy, so basically oldest, there's going to be youngest. A countdown all the way to three. And when it hits three, we better get started. One, two, three, go. Okay, so how do you guys play? Okay, so
alright, guys, that's probably the end of our video, of my videos. So, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. We're almost to 3K subscribers. Make sure you subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Whoa.
Now, guys, for the final thing of the year, I'm going to be doing one of the dares. And I'm going to be doing a push-up plank for 4 minutes. Now, if you don't know what push-up plank is, This is what it is. We need a stopwatch. So I got my iPad right over here. So we're going to be doing the push-up plank.
And here's how to do a push-up plank. So basically, you'll put your stopwatch right here. Hang on, I'm just logging to the password. All right, guys, I got my stopwatch right over here, guys, and I'm gonna play one of the videos. I'm gonna put my stopwatch right there, all there. So we're gonna go ahead and start the stopwatch. Now you guys might be seeing me doing it wrong, my push-up plank, but it's still good because I'm just. Alright, I'm playing one of the videos. Sorry, guys, it's just an ad. Okay. Alright. Let's start it, okay? Now, if I get it past 3 minutes or 30 seconds, then you have to subscribe.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. All run from nothing, dog, get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say. I'm not. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the
champion.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Far from nothing, dog, get your soul. My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes cause they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm
just a late bloomer. I done peak in high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like damn losers.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say.
I'm still gonna hold this. If I get past 44 minutes, then Alright guys, we just passed 4 minutes and alright guys, my push-up plank was 4 minutes. Whoa guys, look at it. Look at my hand. Well, at least we did it. Let's go. Yo, go subscribe. Subscribe to my channel and get this video thumbs up. Oh, my arm. But anyway, see you in the next video. Bye, guys.